Lani Furbank, a food and drinks writer here in Washington, D.C. Our city has a top shelf bar scene, and today I'm going to show you a few of my favorites. For beer lovers, Church Key is the place to be. Their selection of craft brews is seriously impressive, with more than 500 beers to choose from.
Everything is set to a particular temperature to best showcase the flavors of that beer. Same thing with glassware. We wanted to treat each of these craft beers with the same kind of care and passion that that wine had been afforded for all these years. And to that end, we came up with a really cool flavor profiling system that organizes every single one of the 555 plus beers into 7 broad flavor categories. So if someone comes in and doesn't recognize one single brewery or beer name on the list, if they know they love Belgian style stuff, we can steer them right into that fruit and spice category.
If whiskey is your drink of choice, well, no one knows whiskey like Jack Rose Dining Saloon. Their walls showcase more than 2,600 bottles, so I guess we better get started.
We're pretty geeky about whiskey here, so we do several things that are pretty unique to the whiskey world, which is giving you an option of glassware, as well as giving you a small eyedropper to dilute your whiskey, and also the fact that we bring the bottle to the table. When you set a bottle down and serve a customer, the customer next to you has a comment.
It's really good.
On what you just purchased. And not in a way that's like detrimental. They'll be like, do you like that one better than the X? And that's what really gives this place the soul. The bottles on the wall is the backdrop.
If you're in the mood for a cocktail, you're in luck. Head downstairs to the hidden cocktail den, Dram and Grain.
We keep it a little smaller, a little more intimate. That way we're able to offer a more labor-intensive style of cocktail, if you will. We're super excited about this menu. It showcases 5 cities that have played a role in the history of cocktails, past and present. Tokyo, London, Havana, New Orleans, and San Francisco. One of my favorites is definitely going to be the Paradise Lost from our Havana city. It's kind of started as a take on a Mai Tai, but really kind of grew and changed. It uses a peanut orgeat, combine that with a nice bourbon barrel aged rum and some Chinar Amaro, as well as Amontillado sherry and lime. Shake that up, you get this great kind of sweet rum forward cocktail with nice body that still has a dry, complex finish.
Those are just a few of the best bars this city has to offer. I hope you'll visit Washington, D.C. soon to take in the sights and spirits of our nation's capital.